Rorschach Media.
Previously on Back to the Future the Game, Marty has been trying to get back into his life after the events of the three movies, but he is finding that rather hard. We also then find out that is being put up for sale by the bank due to the fact that his time traveling has kept him from paying the bills. After retrieving Doc's notebook, which could have caused chaos if it fell into the wrong hands, we retrieve that from Biff. Then the DeLorean reappears, surprisingly. We then find out that Doc is trapped in the past, and we have to go back and save them. Though, unfortunately, we had to find out when he was. We then follow the shoe that was left in the time machine to a Miss Edna Strickland, and who then, in turn, helps us, even though we've wrecked her apartment. She leads us then to the date, which then we go back in time, and we find out that Doc has been thrown in prison as a suspected speakeasy arsonist. He is going to be set free, but unfortunately, Tannen of said era, known as Kid Tannen, plans to kill him for burning down the speakeasy, even though Doc never actually did it. After finding out that we would need Doc's rocket drill, we then meet up with his 17-year-old self, who is currently designed and will build one. And after some convincing, he then joins us. Though unfortunately, things between him and his father are not as great. After the convincing, he tells us he needs some alcohol for the fuel, and he has to deliver a subpoena to one Arthur McFly, whom is Marty's grandpa. After tricking the gangsters into giving Edna Strickland the alcohol, thinking that it was soup, convinced her to hold the Stay Sober Society meeting, which she was delivering the soup to, at the E. Brown residence. Sure, it also took a little more convincing from Emmett, but it worked, and there we could see a hint of maybe something between the two. Then we go to deliver the subpoena to Arthur McFly, whom, after stealing the hat from Kid Tannen, which got him pissed, we then followed it to Artie, who took some tricking to get it out of the apartment, which was Edna Strickland's, or will be, I should say. And after that, we delivered the subpoena, made the rocket fuel, Doc had an argument with his father, he saved Doc then from Kid Tannen, and then this happened. And that was it. That was what previously happened. See ya.